And he like stood in front of me, and he, one stood in front of me, one was on the side, because the guy and the girl had moved out the way. And he like slightly turned, but he reached in his pouch and grabbed some mace, and he proceeded to mace me. So after he maced me, it just burnt my eyes. It was burning my face. And I threw my hands up like, you know, like trying to block the mace. But unfortunately, I didn't block it because it got in my face and it was burning.